investigate. Hi. Relax. No need to be afraid.
I'm looking for Christina Cromwell. Any idea where I can find her?
I promise, that's all.
I appreciate it. See you around.
Got to waste some bad guys.
Dr. Christina Cromwell? My name's Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aroa. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? I mean, Ayana Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aroa. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than, well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe. They're now keeping us prisoner.
That's power in the information age. If you can see it, you can kill it.
Well, you know, sometimes you don't even need to see it, and it's poof.
Look, Jace thinks he can take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aroa and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
No.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay. Look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
Thank you. much to live for.
Oh, shit!
Thank you.
Watch for targets.
It looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this going to be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
Can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure, taking out the mountaintop antennae would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. But the hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast... If you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
Sit tight. I'll make it happen.
You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.